우리가 얻어두고 God's got something for you.
He's going to, that's why I need to talk to you. Lift your hands on me, son. Because I heard God say he's getting ready to turn some things around in your life.
Hallelujah.
Lift your hands up if you don't mind. God is getting ready to turn some things.
Jesus.
There's a call of ministry inside your life.
Hallelujah.
I see you at the age of 14 years old. This understanding, they go shut up my mouth. They come out. The enemy wants you dead. You're supposed to be dead. I don't know you, but this is your life turnaround.
Yes.
I want you to do for the rest of this month. I want you to come back to this ministry. But God is going to do it for you, son. He said, a new day. Lift your head and look at the prophet. He said, it's a new day. He comes out of my house for you, saying God. There's a lot of things being held up for you financially.
Yes, God.
Even in the family, there's something. I see some turmoil. But God said, I'm getting ready to bring the confusion to a halt.
Hallelujah.
Because this is your hour, this is your season, and this is your day. You hear what I mean? I want you to come back and see me next Sunday at 4 o'clock.
Yes,
4 Sundays is at 3, but all other Sundays is at 4 o'clock. Come meet this prophet. And there's somebody that's been praying for you.
Yeah.
When I tell you this is nothing new to you, I heard the Lord say this is not new to you, but ministry is inside you. He's going to use you. He's going to change some things that's around you.
Oh,
when I say, I hear the Lord say, I'm doing construction in your life, and I'm going to do it. You leaving too? You're supposed to be in jail. But I heard the Lord say, take that jail. I heard the Lord say, he brought you out of jail. He kept you from going.
Go ahead, walk, prophet.
See, they let me know you be cussing.
Whoa!
But I told that boy, I said, God said, stay out the woods. That boy stayed out the woods. The drug dealer from New York came down from New York to South Carolina and shot up the woods and killed his girlfriend. I come to tell you something. God is going to save your life. But what's your baby come to pass? Oh, you want to call because they're going to change you. Oh, yes, they is. I hear God say, false identity. But God said, I'm a good air, just for you.